How long does it take you to build a piece of IKEA furniture? Now imagine multiplying that by 1,000. That's how long Ingvar Kamprad spent building IKEA from the age of 17 up in northern Sweden until he was 85 years old. There's a reason that IKEA is one of the largest privately held companies on the planet. It's because he didn't use any debt, didn't take any financing, and owned the majority of the company for the entirety of his life. He also knew how to make a pretty good meatball.